Welcome to this introduction to 10Base T1S. In this video, we will cover what 10Base T1S is, some of its benefits, and the benefits of using Ethernet combined with this technology. 10Base T1S is a technology to connect Ethernet devices using a single unshielded twisted pair bus line. 10Base T1S refers to a 10 megabits per second shared connection. It uses half-duplex data transmissions. Up to 50 nodes, depending on the environment, can be connected with up to a 25-meter bus length. The technology is being developed as the IEEE 802.3CG standard, which envisions low-power physical layer transceivers and a bus line connection without collisions. This technology includes a technique called physical layer collision avoidance, or PLCA, to prevent data transmissions from colliding with each other. Without PLCA, collisions can occur when two nodes seek to send information at the same time. For example, two nodes could try to send out a packet at the same time and corrupt each other's transmission. Turning on PLCA avoids these collisions. Only one node can transmit during each transmission opportunity. Once a node starts sending, it completes its whole transmission, and then the next node gets to send its own packet. Having a bus line and half-duplex operation means that no switch is required, like in some higher-speed Ethernet implementations. Inexpensive unshielded twisted pair cables can be used along with an inexpensive analog front end. Fewer PHYs and cables are needed compared to the star topology used in switched applications. 10Base T1S supports functional safety requirements needed for high reliability applications. 10Base T1S networks are very easy to expand. Let's take the example of ultrasonic and short-range radar in a car. A base model can include sensors in the front connected to a 10Base T1S bus. Additional devices can directly connect to the same bus line used for the front sensors. Side sensors attach to the base configuration. Rear sensors can be added to another bus line. Only one connector is needed at the ECU for each bus line. Assembly options don't change the central ECU. Another example is a sensor network for elevators. Additional floors require just lengthening the bus line. New features like speakers at each floor can be easily added. 10Base T1S drives the expansion of Ethernet technology to many additional applications. Different networked areas with lower bandwidth requirements can be moved to 10Base T1S. With an Ethernet architecture, the same software stack and communication mechanisms are used everywhere. Only the PHYs and cables need to change for the particular speed grade of each segment, whether 1000Base T1 for a backbone, 100Base TX for diagnostics and software downloads, or 10Base T1S for car body and powertrain communications. An all Ethernet architecture removes the need for having gateways. 10Base T1S technology serves several markets. In automotive networks, it can replace CAN, CAN-FD, LIN, FlexRay, or serve as an audio connection. Vehicles are moving towards zonal architectures based on Ethernet, and 10Base T1S neatly fits into them. In the IT world, server backplanes can have upwards of 30 buses, like I2C, UART, SPI, etc. 10Base T1S can replace them all with a single network. The industrial automation world also has a variety of buses, like Fieldbus, RS485, EtherCAT, point-to-point Ethernet, and others that could easily be replaced by a single 10Base T1S network. Home automation such as lights, intercoms, air conditioning, window shades, and others can replace their legacy homegrown interconnections with 10Base T1S. Ethernet systems have both a software stack that handles communications and a physical connection that goes between various participating devices. This makes the connection of different Ethernet variants easy because the same software stack can be used across speed grades. And no gateways are needed. just different PHYs and cabling. PHYs have standard connections, such as MII or RMII, and can connect to any microprocessor or microcontroller that works with this common Ethernet interface. 10BASE T1S seamlessly integrates into the Ethernet world. Ethernet and 10BASE T1S provide for the simple realization of Internet-based apps and services. Software in cars and other devices can be updated over the air. Devices can be remotely controlled. And remote maintenance is also possible. Ethernet structures are used throughout cloud-based services. So integration is simple. Proven software stacks with effective security and safety features can be used, regardless of the physical connection, and thus, fewer types of tools and expertise are needed to develop and test products than in a mixed environment of other networking technologies. This concludes this short introduction to 10BASE T1S. 10BASE T1S connects your lower bandwidth applications to the Ethernet world. It is cost-effective, reliable, and scalable. And it replaces mixed legacy networks with proven Ethernet standards. Thank you for watching. And for more information on our 10BASE T1S technology, please visit the links in the description of this video.